This trading week has started very positively. In Asia this morning, the markets are up. That goes for all the major stock indexes, like the MSCI for the Asian Pacific, for the Australian index, which is up more than 1%, and also for the South Korean index that fell yesterday. Also in the United States and Europe, it was a good trading day in the equity markets. It seems that the positive sentiment are back and that there is a rotation of funds going from then bonds and treasury bills into equities. On the currency front, the euro is still steady against US dollar, trading at 134.50. The Japanese yen is still also going down more or less against the US dollar, very close to 91 yen to a dollar. The British pound is continuing to decline. Yesterday it reached 157.84. That was on a statement from the new director of the Bank of England, who also hold the door open for then monetary easing in England, and that comes on the top of bad news which has been coming out for the fourth quarter for 2012 regarding then the gross domestic product. I think that we are going to have a rather quiet trading day today. Commodity prices, oil, Brent is trading at 130.50, and later in the week we would have a meeting in the Federal Reserve, which would then give us an indication whether the Federal Reserve is going to continue their monetary easing in spite of the more positive signals that we are now getting from the U.S. economy. I wish all traders a good trading day from Mises Investment and Cyprus.